We're actually playing an EEG that was pre-recorded as a MIDI piece, and then the idea is that you could play the violin, which is also a MIDI instrument. What I'm going to show you is my raw EEG on this screen as I demonstrate the possibility of improvising to a MIDI brain signal.